citizens from around the world. We are anonymous. We hereby call forth this May 1st, a global day of resistance. We call upon every person, in every nation, every state, city, county, and street, to unite, and to rise up, and to take back the public commons from the oppressors. March the streets, occupy the public space, be free and reclaim your rights as human beings, become part of a worldwide global spring. Many events are currently moving, and this May 1st is the perfect moment to make those movements go even farther. In fact, the list of movements and events circling around the world are endless, and each corner the concerned citizen faces needs much needed attention. May 1st is a declaration of priorities, and our priority in current society should not be to keep a broken system running. On May 1st, let us shake the world and the very foundations of all power and authority. Anonymous will use all the tools at our disposal to facilitate and encourage this global day of awakening. The internet is a vital tool of open means of communications towards connecting the 99%. Furthermore, physical actions need to take its rise. The mental awakening has passed. Hence, we are tired of having activists, journalists, and concerned citizens around the world get hunted, jailed, and abused. We are tired of watching our own fall. We are tired of banks, corporations, and its figureheads deciding the outcome of a country, when it should be the people who decide their country's history. We stand alongside the Occupy movement. We stand with them in this fight. This is a call of general strike against the 1%. We ask the citizens of all nations to refrain from banks, to refrain from shopping, to boycott films, music, video games and others of category. The 1% need to realize the essential, and that essential is that without the 99%, without us, they are nothing. We encourage the citizens of all nations to both organize and plan this week, and to execute their movements on May 1st. This is a shot of May Day. Spread this message. Distribute through social media. Post it to your blog, and mirror it on YouTube, Vimeo, and other video platforming sites. 1 week from today, we will show the world that unity is not dead. Anonymous will stand with our freedom fighters from all over the world, and in unity, raise our fist to the sky and shout, "We are not afraid. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. United as one. Divided by zero. Expect us."